Hi, it's Element 4, and I'm back reacting to TF2 analysis, Red vs. Blue, part 2. So, this is gonna become a thing that I'm reacting to completely. I'm gonna react to all of the episodes. So, let's get started. TF2, Red vs. Blue, Part 2. I'm nervous. Cool. They're both saying the same thing. I feel like I've seen this trope before. Reunion? The music matches perfectly. Oh, the knocking convinced me. I thought someone was at my door. Hello? Still formal. Oh my god, Jasper! Too casual. I. Poor Keeman. She did worse! Ooh, who are they? Oh!
I really shouldn't be surprised, but this is just perfect casting.
Perfect casting.
So, how may we help you today, Mr. Please, just call me Blue Man. Red Man will do just fine. Care for a biscuit?
Oh, the face that he has.
Take it easy, sir. I was just offering you a biscuit. Put the biscuit down.
Oh my gosh, it's like the same scenario.
Just take it easy for a second.
Wait until after he pays us to start shooting him up, maybe?
Yeah, that's
it. Okay.
He seems to be telling the truth, Jasper. So I think we can trust him for now.
For now.
But if
or not at all. That's an option too.
Okay. Now I can't hold our snippet that Fred or if he gets betrayed.
You catch me cheating.
Ooh, here it is.
Indeed. Not to toot my own horn or anything, but I killed one of your best co-workers, and I want to say... Billy? Sure, I was Billy. Now, what
sure.
Do you want from us?
Well, since you lot were the only ones available,
I expect nothing but the best from you. I have a very difficult mission in mind.
And honestly, if you can get halfway through this one in one piece,
I'm certain there will be nothing left of the opposition. Well, thank you. Your confidence in us is overwhelming.
Wow.
So, what kind of job did you have in mind?
I'm glad you asked. Here is your target.
Ooh! Let's see.
Wait, I thought you two were best friends. What happened?
Oh, there was
an incident. Afterwards, he just wouldn't
let it go.
Did he sing it? Oh, it's look at his face. That was the cutest thing.
Kind of an overreaction. I wouldn't underestimate.
Sorry. I don't know anymore.
Somebody's got to pay for this flopping movie to happen. Especially since YouTube's monetization system is broken.
Yeah.
What exactly happened between you two anyways?
You don't need to know the full details.
All you need to know is
it's personal.
Oof. It's always personal.
Drama, y'all.
Drama. Oh my gosh.
Oh, absolutely
not. I want him ruined, not rewarded.
Aww.
In exchange for your services, I'm willing to offer you a position in Brony's React.
Wait, really? Yeah, that's totally my purview. You
know, huh. Oh yeah, he does Brony React, huh? I forgot about that.
What is that?
Oh, I think you've been in the fandom longer than I have. How you did not know?
Why Brony's React?
Been on it several times, so what's the point?
Yeah, that's true. I think Doc's been on it. Oh, and Silverquill, too.
Yeah, not only do we get to be on Brony's React, we also get to show off our mercenary skills on an actual job. Just think of the merchandising!
Aww! I want that shirt! Oh! Ew.
I don't know. I'm getting an odd vibe about this whole thing.
As you should.
Well, this is our first official contract as mercenaries. The first job always makes or breaks a business, and this is the only way it will be taken
seriously. We can show Firebrand, Doc, Firebrand, and all the others,
Mostly Firebrand. Did I mention Firebrand? Okay.
Does this mean you're going to actually heal your teammates this time?
Shut up! Now, let's move
out! Oof. They're gonna fight each other! Oh, knew it. Never trust a man in a suit. Depending on the situation. Ooh. What's gonna happen? Ah! They're gonna meet each other and be like, what the heck? Ooh, yay! Oh. Let's see. Where is this music from? Darn it, that's gonna bother me till I find that. Ah! Oh, they found out! Doof! The dramatic tension here is oh god. Well then. Oh no. No, what? That felt too quick. How do you? Well then. I mean, I suspected it would happen, but like, it's still shocking, man. Huh. How are they gonna? What's gonna happen? They can't. Can they? Can they fight each other? I'm confused as to what's gonna happen next. I'm about to think about it a lot. Well then. That was my reaction to TF2 analysis, Red vs. Blue Part 2. And I hope you all enjoyed my reaction. And yeah, that's it. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Bye.